was your inspiration, kid?
Well, when I was a kid, my parents smoked a lot of dope, and that really gave me a lot of teen angst, you know? Hold on just one sec.
I really don't think that's a perfect answer.
What? I said hold on for just one sec. I'm the famous.
What's your relationship with your family, Kit?
Sorry, who?
Your family?
I have a family? Yeah, they were right. I mean, personally. Hold on, I think I've got a blue nose coming up. Actually, just one second.
Oh, you're my hero. So
Dave, can you get in?
So, Dave, what's your relationship with Kit?
He's a cool guy. You know, he came to me and he was like, you want a drum? And I was like, shit, yeah, I want a drum. Drum's like, drum. But anyway.
Okay.
Kurt Cobain was added with drugs and cut it tragically short.
Okay. How has his drug use affected your mentality?
Takes drugs.
Were you unaware of this?
What? It just happens every now and then.
You okay?
How long have drugs been affecting your life?
We are now. I can't remember the last time I didn't take drugs.
What was the first drug you ever took?
I started off pretty basic, you know, just some heroin and stuff, and just, you know, just worked my way up.
And what are you on now?
I can't even remember.
We're about to meet one of those who supplied him with such drugs. Kevin.
Thank you for meeting with me, Kevin.
G'day.
How long have you been peddling?
Well, let's see, about 20 years.
20 years?
Yeah.
And when did you first meet Kurt?
When I first met Kurt. I must have met Kurt backstage the same year that he was finished on his tour, so that was 1981,
yeah.
I think.
Screw up the guitar playing, and it's like, for
dude! Did I leave my heroin in here?
No, man.
I lost it, dude. Also, were you talking shit about my guitar playing?
No, that's not me. That's
dude,
not
that's
me.
Not right,
that's not me.
That's not right.
That's not me.
Go
I'm
on.
Dave.
Go
not
on.
Not me.
Rape me. Again. You do not even care, dude.
Are you waiting?
Oh my god.
What the hell, dude?
Keep filming.
We're gonna see something fantastic here. We're about to be a mess. A Kurt Cobain drug.
Doing a Kurt Cobain mockumentary right now?
Oh, yeah.
Just so you know.
I really don't know what I'm supposed to be saying. I feel like you should have a more professional person to do this.
This is Kurt in his later life.
He looks pretty f***ed up, if you ask me. This is after he's taken lots of heroin.
Has that same go get him attitude.
You can see the shotgun wound in the side of his skull, deforming his entire face.
Obviously, the bullet went through a couple of nerve endings. He's now unable to walk on his right leg.